Hi students, welcome back. Today we consider questions in page number 189. Read the first question in it well. What the question says? Prove that for equilateral triangles, area is proportional to the square of the length of a side. What is the constant of proportionality? Right? Let's move. Look, side in centimeter and area square of side, then area by square of side. Let side is 1 centimeter, 2 centimeter, 3 and 4 centimeter. Therefore, area root 3 1 square by 4 and root 3 2 square by 4 and root 3 3 square by 4 and root 3 4 square by 4. Root 3 a square by 4. Square of a side is equal to 1, 4, 9 and 16. Therefore, area by square of side is equal to root 3 by 4. All are root 3 by 4 because all are derived by area by square of side. For equilateral triangles, the area is proportional to square of the length of a side. Here, constant of proportionality is equal to root 3 by 4. Right. Second sub-question says, 4 squares is area proportional to square of the length of a side. If so, what is the constant of proportionality? Let's start. Let side in centimeter and area square of side, then area by square of side. Let side be 1 centimeter, 2 centimeter, 3 and 4. Area then 1, 4, 9, 16. Therefore, square of the side is same 1, 4, 9, 16. Hence, area by square of side are 1. 4 squares, the area is proportional to square of the length of the side. Therefore, constant of proportionality is equal to one. Right. In the second question, we have to write down the relation between the length of a rectangle with the same area. Do you get the question? Then start. If x and y be the length of the side of the rectangles of area 1 square meter, then x into y is equal to 1. That is, y is equal to 1 by x. Here, y is inversely proportional to x. Right. In the third question, we have to say the relation of a triangle with the same area by its side and a perpendicular height from opposite vertex. Let's start. Take the length of the longest side as A, the length of the perpendicular from the opposite vertex as H and area as A. Therefore, area is equal to half AH. That is, A is equal to 2A, 2A by H. Hence, length of the longest side is inversely proportional to the length of the perpendicular from its opposite vertex. And length of the shortest side is inversely proportional to the perpendicular from its opposite vertex. Isn't it? In fourth question, we have to express the relation of the number of sides and internal angles of a regular polygon in terms of a proportion. Here, take number of sides as x and measure of an internal angle as y. That is, pi is equal to x minus 2 into 180 by x. This relation cannot be stated in terms of proportion. Then consider the fifth question. In it, the first sub-question asks to write the relation between the rate of water flow and the height of water level in terms of proportion. Is it? Here, take the rate of water flow as x, height of the water level as y, and the base area of the rectangular water tank as A. That is, x is equal to Ay. Here, the rate of water flow is directly proportional to the height of water level. In second sub-question, we have to say the relation of rate of water flow and the time taken to fill the tank. Look, the rate of water flow is inversely proportional to the time taken to fill the tank, because if the flow of water increases, then the time to fill the tank will decrease, and vice versa, right? This chapter is over. Thank you.